Ted here with listingwithted.com, and today I want to showcase an amazing home built by CJS Custom Builders in Lafayette. It's a four bedroom, three bath parade home, and it is absolutely amazing. But first, I'm right here with Daigle's Barbecue Sauce. I want to have a contest, okay? And the contest is, when you watch this video, I want you to find the most interesting or your favorite part of the house and comment below, and then like and share, and we'll win a Daigle's gift basket worth about 50 bucks. Rubs, seasonings, crawfish boil, stuff like that. So, but let's get back to the house. This is a beautiful home, like I said, built by Corey Simon with CJS Custom Builders, and it's a beautiful house. Let's go check it out. It's amazing. So first we're gonna start off on the outside of the house. Right behind me is STM, St. Thomas More High School. We're in Vineyard Subdivision. And let's check out underneath the patio. Notice this attention to detail. Beautiful home. Let's go check out the side of the house. There's actually an entry point from the side right here. Well, you'll have to go through the inside to get outside, but you can go out in there. I love how they built the fence. It's a beautiful fence. Cedar fence. And I can't wait till you guys see the inside of the house, but inside of the patio. Check it out. So I was here for the Parade of Homes last weekend, and highly talked about feature of the house was the front door. It's a solid iron door, and it's really durable, really heavy. It's just really unique and something different that a lot of homes don't have these days. So come on, let's go check out the rest of the house. So as you walk into the front door, notice the detail of the lighting. And then antique doors. In the office. I love the look, the wood floors. It's an engineered wood floor. As you walk in, full open floor plan, which is just amazing with the beams. It's an industrial modern style of a home. The brick goes all the way to the cathedral ceilings. Notice it's a concrete finish or concrete mantle and hearth. If we come through here, notice how he finished the casings in the door. It's not that pawpaw look, you know, the old style. So if we look into the first bathroom, beautiful finishes, fixtures, plumbing fixtures. I love these countertops. And also you put some, a little bit of lighting coming in through the bedroom, the bathroom, which is neat. I like the hardware that put some real solid hardware, right? Solid doorknobs. Nice closet-sized closet space. The attention to detail in this house, built by CJS Custom Builders, is just unbelievable. I absolutely love it. Come through the second bedroom. Another nice closet. I like the windows too, you know, it matches the front door. It's pretty. I mean, look behind me, look at this beautiful house. Look at the beautiful living room, the ceilings, antique beams. Look at that chandelier. Everything about this house is to brag for. Wouldn't you like to just brag? I would brag about this house to all my friends. And I'm pretty sure you would too. So let's come around here. We're going to check out some of the features of the kitchen. I absolutely love the color. It's not the white, it's not, you know, you go into a lot of these houses, it's all white, everything's white. But he, what he did was he changed and he put a tint of blue and different accents with the wood accents in the backsplash. And this pretty backsplash right here as well. He went with a concrete finish, or a concrete or a stucco finish. Now this, I love to cook outside. I'm a backyard griller, cooker, stuff like that. But I would love to cook on this unit right here. It's amazing. I like the cabinet hardware. The big drawers in the cabinets. So more details that CJS Custom Builders added was this antique door that goes into this very large pantry. Plenty of room, plenty of space. A lot of people, when I'm showing them homes, they want to look and see how big the pantry is. This is to the right is the big laundry room. Notice there's extra space, an extra cabinet space, quartz countertop, which is beautiful. I love the tile floor. And then we'll walk through this way. And here's the three-car garage. Okay. So right now it's sunset. It's coming back down. So it's perfect time to be grilling outside, having a cup of cold brew. Let's go check out the outside patio. Nice, beautiful courtyard. Full kitchen outside. Nice. Features landscape. Notice the floor, the cement, they did like a little pattern here. It looks, I really like that feature, and it goes well with the colors of the house as well. Oh yeah, that's a pretty sunset. I like the fence. If you notice the fence, it's pretty neat how they did the, it's different, you know? This is a really popular feature that's coming around these days. It's called concrete countertops, okay? Really durable, easy to clean, and a local guy can get you fixed up for that. But here, right here, notice this is like brick, but they have a certain finish on it. It's called sack finish. And what they do is just rub a little, the sack of the mortar onto the brick to make it look a little antique or old. It's a beautiful finish. Look at this. We could cook some ribeyes on there. It's amazing. I love built-in ice box, a little storage area, and the custom little sink right there. But I absolutely love this patio. If you notice the fence, every post has a V on it. So what they do is just to hide the post, it gives it a unique look. And so you're not really seeing the metal post. I like this little feature he put right here, the little water feature, and little accents of landscape with the rocks. So I'm entering the back part of the home, which is not the master, but it's just the separate wing of the home, which features a bathroom, I love the countertops in this bathroom. Notice it's different. They didn't put a cabinet down there, they put the cabinet up here. I love that feature. And again, the accents and the light fixtures. I love the light fixtures in this house. And then here's the bedroom for that bathroom. Again, the casing around the doors, I absolutely love that. Plenty of room in the closet. I'm standing in here. Some people would call this the mud room. But look at the unique feature on the cabinets that you put in here. It's really cool. I love it. Little drawers down here for your shoes. I like that light fixture. That's pretty neat. You know, so he added some extra touches in the house and really popped. A lot of features, the light fixtures I love. But this is where the magic happens, like I always say. It's in the bedroom and in the master bath. And he did an absolute amazing job. I've never seen anything like it, to be honest with you, in showing these houses in any of the Ted's top five. But let's go check out what he did in the master bedroom. Bingo. Beams, beautiful light fixture. Same floors around the house. It goes with the style of the home. Another feature about this room, it's a big room. It's not a little tiny room, you know. He proportioned the house, every room proportional. But this house, this room is the perfect spot size. You can put a dresser right here if you want. You don't need a dresser because you got plenty of room in the master closet. But it's just a big room. I love the features, the windows, everything about it. So let's go check out inside room. They have a little, you put a pocket door. Notice, I'm not sure where to start really, but let's start right here. Concrete tub, definitely something unique. The fixture, plumbing fixture. A little spot, I'm not sure what you call it. My wife would love it because she gets to put all her little Mary Kay stuff right there. But notice this quartz countertop. He didn't go all the way up. He left it a feature where you can put some little decorations right here. Plenty of lighting. If you notice, this bathroom has plenty of lighting. A lot of problems, I was trying to shave and I missed a spot because I don't have a lot of lighting. But anyway. Again, here's another accent, the concrete countertops. Again, look at the flooring. I love, this is unique. It's something different. You don't normally see this style, but it gives it the bathroom a special touch. Again, I can't get over that master, freestanding tub. Another thing I want to go over is how many drawers. There's a lot of room in here. There's a lot of drawer space. It's really unique. Again, another cool lighting fixture, but this is amazing. Concrete finish, concrete shower. I mean, this is a pretty cool finish, and I love how he put multiple heads, a shower head, top coming down. I absolutely love it. And they even matched the tile in the shower to match the tile on the bathroom floor. But when you get a look at this huge master closet, I mean, you can chase people around in here. Play hide and seek, you know? So I want to thank you for watching. We've been getting a lot of positive feedback from all the videos, and I appreciate all the likes and shares and comments, and please continue to keep commenting and keep messaging me. And I would love for you guys to let me know what you would like to see. If there's a certain house, a subdivision that you want to see, let me know. I can video it for you, and it'll be easy for everyone to see it. And also would like to thank CGS Custom Builders for letting me show this an amazing home right here at 301 Vineyard Road. He's a custom builder. He can build any plane you want. He has lots available. He can also build on your land as well. Give me a call if you have any questions. My number is 337-945-6763. You can also check us out at www.listingwithted.com. Thank you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. God bless you. Have a great day.